I feel it's beautiful. It's kind of unusual because it's a high-low lehenga. It's shorter in the front and there's a beautiful trail. And you see, it's not a very traditional bridal color. It's not red and gold. It's like, it's pink and green and peach. So I like that the silhouette is traditional, but the colors and the elements are contemporary and experimental.
Which is related to peacock. It's a Sanskrit name, peacock. So if you can see the garment, the colors are unusual. And I have blended with the peacock colors. So in a very contemporary manner. And if we talk about the silhouettes are very flowy. And some digital printed motifs I have used in my printed garments, Indo-Westerns. And for the bridal wears I have used mostly yellow, deep pinks, along with peach.